You've got nothing on me. The game is over. It's been decided. Christ is victorious. It's what we're celebrating. And not only is he victorious one day, he's victorious this day. So I don't have to keep giving in to that same trash I've always been given into, and neither do you. We can live in the power and the presence of Christ, and every moment of temptation becomes a moment of triumph, because greater is he that is in me than he that is in the world. So I can turn to the devil and say, we win.